So we know that lending to small businesses will spur job creation. And that's the niche we fill. We work specifically with women launching small businesses, and we are their first stop, typically, to secure financing.
Are actually made from old license plates. So instead of just throwing it out, a local artist has taken it and turned it into something fun and functional.
Great. Women Venture for us was really important because at the time that we sought them out, we were in the process of a rebrand. So we knew we were going to be changing names. We were going to be changing concepts slightly. You know, we'd approached banks, we'd approached different places, and nobody was willing to give anybody anything at that time.
We know statistically banks don't loan to small businesses. They need a track record. We're an alternative lender that helps those small businesses get launched.
I knew after being in corporate America for about 30 years that I wanted to do something a little more unique, and I decided that I wanted to go out on my own and work independently. You know, to me it just makes great sense that when we're in a down economy and there's so many people being laid off and people in job transition, that we need to look at alternative ways for people to be economically viable. They could take those talents and turn them into some kind of a business venture that can really then contribute to the economic recovery.